Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, oh 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 simply, David. Yes, David Lynch. It's January 24, 2024. It's January 24, 2024, and it's Wednesday. Here in Naples, totally clear, strange, as you know, in this video, but considering we'll set thread of the end part of 2023, however, today it seems totally clear, sky and atmosphere in general. And very still now, and it's early afternoon, practically at 13:30, 16 Celsius, and this means that it's really cold, like in this video. But I repeat, apart from few days with really cold atmosphere. With these degrees, I repeat for the 100th time. I repeat once again. That with these degrees, it doesn't really feel cold. And this adjective cold, in fact, I use always since the first weather reports 2 years ago in this period, in the winter period, for this year, in this period, it's not so valid at all, thanks to the fact that, repeat, we have these degrees. And I never remember in the past years winter and an autumn like this that we have this year. And so, from this point of view, for the reason, always nothing, at least for me, always nothing to say, nothing to add. Absolutely, we can complain. No, sorry, but today it seems also for the atmosphere, and I believe in some other few things. Being ready afternoon, I think I remember at this point is this, repeat as just before, 16 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. But really important thing, this atmosphere, as anticipated just before, today we have, those beautiful. Blue skies, I'm gonna sunshine. In fact, until now, I think also for the rest of the day, but being really just behind the half of the day from now for other 4 hours, yes, 4 hours in comparison with all the American fans, because as you know, we have a completely different schedule. Well, soon, so from the mythical winter, New York, since November 1932, practically, since part of the 1 year, and also this beautiful painted benches, but better visible in instantly than the shot. As regarding the shooter, the same, not visible in this video, in fact, behind the curtain, and in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Well, greetings to the people, fellow Alexander Reports. Yesterday, I'm greeting to everyone, also to my brother, my sister, to last the best case. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Today it's late, like yesterday, same hour of yesterday, but still not always far away from the record I reached last December 9, 2023, when in fact I made the breakfast, if you didn't. Are just only 13 and 30. But the important thing is that in some way, also today, fortunately, I'll do it as well. I'm really hungry, and as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Asio, tu, ma ora.